Opening back in the summer of 2013, Willy's Butcher Shop became the only true butcher shop in the Knoxville area. Will, the man who runs the shop, used to be a chef, but decided to leave the profession to focus on his true love, meat. For some butcher shops, competing with big brand grocery stores can be tough, but Will isn't worried about that.
I don't want to compete with them.
Right.
Because I'm not going to sell that quality of grade. I'm going to sell higher. I'm going to sell cleaner products because there has to be a reason to come here.
Right.
I mean, yeah.
Willy sells a variety of meats that can be hand-cut for custom order. Willy's is located at 5115 Homburg Drive in the Bearden area.